School kids, welcome back again. Today is ball skills. I hope you guys are getting better at your ball skills. So today we're going to try a few little football ball skills. I've got Thomas and Charlie helping me today. Hi boys.
Hi.
Okay, so you're going to be ready with your football skills? And we're going to learn seven different skills. Okay boys, so I want you to jog eight times and then you're going to tap the ball and then jog eight times. Go. Okay, now you're going to jog next to the ball eight times and then you're going to tap the ball to the side, left and right. Okay. That's it. We're going to now jog eight times again and we're going to incorporate the last two ball skills. So we're going to jog eight, then you're going to tap on the top and then kick to the side. Back to, so tap, tap, side, side. I didn't need you until I came to and I was overwhelmed and frankly scared as hell because I really fell for you. Okay, now for a minute, you're going to do continuous tapping the top of the ball, okay? And try and see how many taps you can get in a minute. Off you go. Right, now we need to set ourselves out some obstacles. So we've got a pencil case, some flip-flops, some water bottles, a net, anything for you to dribble around. Okay boys, so now you're going to practice sliding, slide kicks with the outside of your foot. And you're going to go dribble around the obstacles, and as you go around each obstacle, you're going to do a slide kick. I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause okay, try slide with the foot now that you haven't been sliding with.
I've been sliding a minute with both.
So yeah, slide again. Slide with the foot that you find hardest. Off you go. Slide. Okay boys, so the last ball skill that we're going to do today is you're going to do dribbling with a pullback. Okay, you remember how to do a pullback? Charlie, demonstrate a pullback for me. Pull the way from me. Oh, but that one night was more than just right. I didn't leave you because I was all through. Oh, I was overwhelmed and frankly scared as hell because I really fell for you. Okay, guys, so there you have it. That's your ball skills this week. Take a bit of time before you time your minute, but practice, 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 okay? Because some of these ones might be difficult for you guys if you don't play football. All right, good luck! The upside to a downward spiral. My love for you went viral, and I loved you every mile you drove away. But now here you are again, so let's skip to how you've been.